Today, we're going to bring an ARROWMAX. We're going to take a look at it and see how it works. So first of all, you get an aluminum case like this. You just push the button, it pops out. And all the tools are accessible through the front of it. They're all magnetic. And in fact, you could turn it around and there's more in the back and it's still magnetic. Now, what I like to do when I get the screws, I always put them in this little corner, magnetize them, right? It's pretty awesome that they have this setup. And every single little one is an indentation. It has actually a silhouette of what kind of tool you're currently have, right? You get to see every single one of them. Now, to taking it off, this is simple. Charging it is even easier. It's a charge type C. You guys can see it on the top of it. And all you got to do is turn on the power and that's it. And once you left or right, it will automatically identify if you're going right or left. And it'll give you enough torque for laptops, desktops. And today we're actually going to work on a Steam Deck with it. And we're going to open it up. We're going to upgrade our NVMe on the actual system using the right tool. So let's go ahead and do that. Yeah, the actual tool, check this out. So I turn it on, you go forward, you hold the button down, you go down, back, either way. So today we're just going to remove one of them. It's not doing it. So you hold up the button, hold it down. There you go. Just took out the first one. We're going to go ahead and take out the rest of them out. So I like this tool. Just hold on the button when you're doing it. And that's how simple it is.